season, I felt Michael Jordan never played basketball anymore. He just figured out how to win the game. He knew how to steer momentum. He knew how to get guys going. And not only was he that good on the offensive end, he was just as good on the defensive end. So he was just playing a different game than the rest of them. He let us play, but he was there to win the game. And he knew that. And he, once he figured that out, you couldn't beat him.